channel, or welcome to my channel. Technically, like my first video, but I am going to be doing a cruise vlog. And today is like 2 days before the cruise, one day before the cruise, and I'm getting ready because I leave either tomorrow or the day after, or Monday. Today's a Saturday, so I need to sleep on Sunday or Monday because it's a 9-hour drive. You're not flying, you're driving. And I'm going to turn this on and I'm going to do my nails because I'm good and I don't want my hands looking like I can eat on the cruise. I already filed some of them. I got to finish filing them. So, alright, so I'm done with my nails. Boo! I don't know why I like doing that. It's kind of uneven, but I don't care. I like it. Oh my god. Anyway, today's Sunday. We're just gonna go. We already even packed our bags. I couldn't record because I forgot. And also, we're gonna go to Florida, and then tomorrow we're gonna try to go there early so the line wouldn't be so packed. So see y'all soon.
Yeah, it's the real one, baby. I'm telling you, Shy-Tash fam, up. South side, we gon' set this party off right. West side, we gon' set this party off right.
Y'all. So I'm in Florida. Ooh, I'm getting a little dizzy. Hold on. So we made it to Florida. We're in our hotel room. And tomorrow morning, first thing first, probably gonna get up at 6 o'clock because we gotta be there by 10 for like, it's a whole bunch of people, okay? Like, and our family members are coming too. So we're probably gonna get up at like 6 o'clock and then we're gonna go there at like 9:30 so we can be the first ones there. And but this room is nice. That's all I want to say. This room is nice, like, oh my god. But guys, I'ma update y'all either tomorrow or tonight, or I'm about to go to my cousin's place and see where they're at. So I'ma update y'all. So we just woke up and we're about to start getting our clothes on. We already had our breakfast. When we were asleep, they went down there to go get breakfast because they were serving breakfast here. Now at 10 o'clock we gotta park our car, and then we got a board there by 11:30. So I'll see y'all once we're either in the line or once I'm with my family checking on them. So y'all, we just got done getting ready. That's my cousin. And then my mom and her getting ready. So we are about to go drive to there to get ready. Girl. And then we're gonna get on a cruise and we gotta wait for them to get some such stuff. So I'll see y'all. Right now we're getting our stuff out, as you can see, and then we're about to take a train so we can go, like, I think go on or whatever. This is my first time, so I don't know like that, but I'll update y'all once we get there.
I should have stayed at home, cause right now I see all these people that love me, but I still feel alone. Can't help but check my phone. I couldn't make.
Okay, 110, how does it taste?
100
million. 100
million?
I said 110.
100. 100.
110.
10 out of 10.
About time. We've been exploring and we're about to sail away. So. Thank you. So we're about to go wash us, sail away.
I don't see it.
And we're waiting for our suitcases, so.
What's y'all room? No.
We're late!
I can see, we went to the pool and we had some food. I couldn't record because my phone is dead. Ooh, slide cans. But it's okay because once I go to the thing club, I'm gonna record everything that happens. And this pizza is good and it's fresh. Like,
side eye.
You got me a little cup. The cup came in the room. I popped my nails off. I'm gonna put them right back on. But I'll see y'all once we get there. Our room, it's like it has 4 beds, so we all have our own room. And then ship started moving. It's like, it's 7 o'clock. So, yeah. I'm sitting by the window. I'm looking outside because it's boring. And I'm waiting on my cousin to come. I'm in the O2 club. I'm gonna go to the other club later, but I'm gonna come to this club with my cousin, and once we get bored, we're gonna leave. So,
cousin,
babe,
hi.
So we on this shit, right? And
this is nice.
It's a nice day, and we're about to go get breakfast. This is all for today. Yeah.
We're waiting to go all the way upstairs. So, hey, catch up with what we're doing.
See?
Hi, Marcus. I am here about to get some omelets. And I can look at her cookies, so I could probably get it on video. I'm going to show y'all what I can. They're clapping for me. But anyway, I couldn't get the omelet, but I did. I think it's some other fruit, and it was mad good. Cause as soon as I went up there, they said it was closed. So I was like, huh? But it has opened. They said, oh, well, it's now closed. And I said, oh, okay, I guess. And I'm in ponytail. Ponytail got fell down. It's okay, though. And I'm just out here looking at the seaways while we're moving. They actually look kind of cute. Oh, by the way, they're learning how to do their thrillers. So, yeah. Look at waves. It's very pretty. And then this outfit I keep showing y'all, but I don't care. It's pretty. We're about to go swimming. This is my outfit. I covered it so nobody can see the bottom. Once I get done, I'ma go and I'ma take it off. But we're probably either gonna go to my green room and then go swimming, or we're probably just about to go straight to swimming. And like, look at this room. I already showed y'all, but I don't care. This is my bed. I was gonna say this one, but this one.
We're about to go on a ride and yeah. And then I'm trying to record because I got this thing. I'm trying to record. Hopefully I don't get my phone broken, but I'm gonna show y'all. I'm out of breath, man. We just went on that ride. I'm recording once I go back on that ride too. Hey, too. So, see y'all soon.
So y'all, we just got back from outside and we started changing our clothes. We're going to the captain's ball, as you can see. Once the captain's ball, once we get done, I'm gonna go to the teen club again. Okay, let me stop. And I'm gonna probably go to the pool. So once I get back, I'm gonna put this my swim clothes on under this, and I'm gonna head there. But like, what's up? Everyone, we're eating right now. Food is kind of good. It's my cousin.
Oh,
Lord. We're not eating, but we're wearing our food. They give us water. They even offer us to get a drink, but that's okay. I'm pretty sure they're going to offer us when they come back. And we're finna get our bread. But this would be a 5-star restaurant. I ain't know nothing on the menu. Like, nothing at all. I'm gonna show everybody how it looks.
Yeah,
because it's a nice place. So y'all, I got my omelet today, and I'm with my mommy. She looks so pretty, y'all. I'm sorry. And we are here, and once we get to eating, we're gonna go straight down there to go get on a train so we can go swimming with the dolphins.
On a boat, so we can get
the on a boat, yeah. And we're going to the inflatable park, and we're going to swim with the dolphins and some other stuff. I don't know, but stay tuned. This is good though. Let me know what type y'all, what y'all like, y'all almonds.
Yeah.
I got one with cheddar cheese and mozzarella cheese. And one with cheddar cheese, mozzarella cheese, and bacon. So. Like to jump off of stuff for my first time, and yeah, so I'm gonna try to take a video of me doing it, but I'm probably not because I don't want to lose my phone. So
we just got back from the jumping over there, so
it was hard to get on those, not gonna lie, but now this is my swim outfit.
We're gonna go over there.
Okay,
I said that your mama got her
over there.
We're going to go get breakfast, and then we're going to go to the beach. And once we get done going to the beach, we're probably going to go sit in the club all day, or go to the pool, or I don't know what Terry has upon.
We're in the boat. We're waiting.
And once we get done waiting, we're on our way to the beach. It's looking fun like today. See, look. It's so cool, but so y'all not gonna lie, I got a mad sunburn. This sunburn is ruining my face, but it's okay. And my nose,
but y'all, I forgot to record. My nose is horrible. I cannot get the fuck off of that. Look at this. It's okay, it'll go away.
I'm gonna go to school, walk into school. Like this.
But today we're getting breakfast.
And I can't wait for you.
Last night, and we
I just got back. We just got done taking a bath. I cleaned this whole room by myself. Cool, on the right. They didn't bother to help. But I'm gonna get y'all what's wearing in the morning, getting ready. And I just want to let y'all know that this has been a great trip. I would rate this trip 10 out of 10. And oh my god, it's rocking so hard right now. Like, yeah, we're watching some TV. And once we get done, we're probably gonna go to sleep. So, talk to y'all later. It's the last day. And I'm gonna really miss this place to make friends. I had ice cream. I met new people. I to buy my moves. I don't know why I put my fingers up like that. I don't know, but yeah. Well, it was fun while it lasted, but it's in this time. Back to reality, back to hometown. Okay, so that's the video. I hope y'all like it. That was my Christmas vlog 2023, and see y'all next time.